Spirits. Is that the spirit? I've evangelized across the country, seen a lot of miracles, a lot of healings. I saw a lot of them take place in atmospheres just like this. And there are times that I go to church and I have a bias toward the people there. Didn't like them, didn't think they were qualified, didn't think they were the right candidate for a blessing. And I did that over and over and over for years because I was trained to do that because they wasn't like me, didn't think like me, didn't have the same name above the church sign. But what God showed me was while I was sitting there wondering what everybody else was doing, He was healing them. And He was filling them. And He was drawing them closer. And they were going to leave that service closer to God than they ever were before. And I was going to leave bitter, and I was going to leave angry, and I was going to leave the same way that I came. And so you know what I started doing? I started just throwing my hands up because I remember that God was my God. Didn't matter where I was at, didn't matter what church I was in, and if everything in the house was a hypocrite, it didn't matter because God was still my God. Seemed impossible. Right now is the time. Right now is the time. When the sun is set free, He is free indeed. I said, when the sun is set free, He's free indeed. But some of you don't look free today. I'm not asking you to dance. I'm not asking you to shout. They spoke, they ain't going to shout. I don't need you to shout. Revival Tabernacle's not about everybody. There's all kinds of people in this house. There's Baptists in this house. Methodists in this house. There's white folk. There's black folk. There's Hispanic folk. There's God's people in this house. We're the ones that separate the church. We're the ones that separate the church. But the Holy Ghost is no inspector of person. And if you got a need, you show God. He doesn't matter where you came from. He doesn't matter what your name is. He doesn't matter what the color of your skin is. If you got a need, my God, that's a God. You need Him. You don't need me. We're listening to the singing, powerful singing. I love it. I love Pentecostalism. I love the worship. But it's not the singing that's powerful. It's the Spirit of the Lord that's brooding and moving in the house. My God, I feel it today. My Lord. Healing in the house. Deliverance in this house. Somebody shout deliverance. There's some of you came here today on the fence. I've heard some joker preachers say, and I understand where they're coming from, and I guess in a sense they're right, but they'll tell you that it's just better to quit God and backslide completely than be on the fence. I don't agree with that. I'd rather you be, now you're going to be in trouble at judgment. I ain't saying that. But it's a lot easier to flip you over on the right side if you don't go on the fence. And what I'm trying to tell you is, you need to jump on over now. It's all right with us. I'm praying for miracles right here, right now, underneath the sound of our voices. As we have sang and as we have worshiped, as a man of God has exhorted us. You have told us over and over and over now for almost an hour that if you're down, you're not out, get back up. You have told us for over an hour now that when we're losing our strength, there is strength in God. Father, you're you restored in the house today. I pray for those that have come in here without a compass and they're wandering, not knowing which way to go. I pray, God, that you give them direction today. Father, heal this house. Heal this house. One more time, saints. Come on now. Stretch your hands out here. Let's worship him for a moment. I want you to ask him to heal you. Say, Lord, heal me. Save me. If you're lost right now in the name of Jesus, I want you to say, Lord, save me. My life, my sins have caused me to lose out of my joy and my victory. I'm not headed to King's Row. I'm not headed toward a crowd. But today I change my mind. I'm not serving the enemy no more. I'm not serving the devil anymore. I'm not going to hell anymore. I'm turning around. And I'm going to serve you, Lord. I'm going to love you. I'm going to keep your commandments, God. You're going to free me today. You're going to break down the chains and shackles of sin. Today, God, we're surrendering everything. We're yielding everything to you today, Lord. We thank you, we thank you, we thank you. Holy, 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 holy. Holy, 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 holy. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, glory. What a wonderful, wonderful Savior. Amen. Hallelujah. Not real sure where to go with this one, brother.